and welcome back to Next Gen. You will have heard from the school show this afternoon and all the exciting things that are going on there. We're now in Worcester Woods Country Park, learning a little bit more about what it takes to develop skills and learn in an outside environment. So I'm here with Rob, who is one of the park rangers, is that right?
That's right, yeah.
at the Worcester Woods Country Park. So could you tell us a little bit more about green spaces within the county of Worcestershire?
Yep, so the countryside service, we have about 30 countryside sites. So they range from the larger country parks, like here at Worcester Woods. We've also got one up in the north at Waisley Hills, and Heart of the Common is one of ours. And we also have picnic sites, like Pershore Bridges picnic sites, several sort of ones like that. And then also sort of just like roadside verge little stop-offs to allow people to access the wider countryside and rights of way or things like that. Yeah.
Wonderful. And what sort of opportunities to learn and develop can be found in these spaces?
So we have leaflets. The larger sites have leaflets associated with them, and they can be leaflets about wildlife or the history or the landscape and things like that. There's quite a lot of historical features. So at Worcester Woods here, the woodlands here, and indeed the meadows, there's quite a lot of medieval features about those, and like at Pershore Bridges, the two bridges there had quite a big role in medieval history and also in the war, so we've got leaflets associated with that. And also the sites have trails around them, so Worcester Woods, we've got the Woodland Trail and the Meadows Trail. They've got panels, or little information panels about various wildlife or the way we manage the sites or historical landscape features, so plenty of learning there for people to sort of absorb information themselves as they go around.
Awesome. And you have a lot of volunteer groups that help maintain the sites around the county. Can you tell me a little bit more about those?
Yeah, so we have each of the sort of the teams, there's three countryside teams in Worcestershire, we've each had our own volunteer groups, which are midweek and also weekend groups. People can come along to those, you know, if they contact us, and we do practical works around the site. Very wide range, you know, we do woodland work here, for example, or we do work on the play areas or fencing. Again, people learning new skills. We've also had Duke of Edinburgh groups from local schools come regularly and give us a hand as part of their program. Work placements for people doing college courses and things like that.
Wonderful.